We did Myanmar in June 2015, and immediately after the success of Myanmar strikes, I was quite certain in my mind that any major incident in the country or along the western borders or in JNK, the government and the people of the country would expect us to carry out similar strikes in Pakistan. And immediately after that, I issued directions to my headquarters. And when I went, maybe June end or July beginning 2015, to headquarters Northern Command, I told them to start preparing for strikes in Pakistan with immediate effect, because one did not know when the next incident would take place. It is from then that preparations started, planning for the operations, preparations, training, and equipping of the teams, para-SF teams, para-commando teams, that we were to use for the operations, that started from that time.